It's a little weird, but I promise there's nothing to fear. I've got a lot to share, you've got a lot to show, and it's hard being a teacher when your students aren't at home. So please, let's make something together.
Welcome to the first episode of the BES Music Show, and happy first week of e-learning. So this episode, this show right here, is not a part of your music lesson for the week. It is just for fun. Okay, so that's kind of what I've decided to do with this. You do still need to check your Google Classroom for your assignment for the week for music, and this is just a little bit of extra musical fun if you want to do it. So I hope you watch this episode, but do make sure you check your Google Classroom for your music assignment this week. So I want you to know that I miss you all so much, and it's been really hard knowing that we are not going to come back to school this year, but I want you to know that I and the rest of your teachers are doing everything we can to make sure you can still continue to learn, still communicate with us, still hopefully see your classmates online in some way, and we really just want what's best for you. We want you to stay healthy, and we want you to continue to learn, to continue to grow, and have a good time while you're doing all of that. It's really easy to focus on all of the craziness and all the bad things that are happening right now, but I'd really like to encourage you every day to focus on the good that's coming out of this, all right? So the things that are happening that wouldn't be happening otherwise if it weren't for Corona. So for me, that's being able to actually get outside during the day and enjoy this beautiful spring weather. These first days of spring have been just incredible. The sun has been shining, the flowers are blooming, the birds are chirping. So I really enjoyed being able to actually experience that and be outside for those first days of spring. So even though there's a lot of craziness going on, I would love it if you would just pick out those good things that are happening and focus on those. Next up in today's episode, iconic dance moves you need to know. This week we'll be learning the duck walk, which was a dance that was made famous by Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry was a singer and songwriter in the 1950s, and he was one of the pioneers of rock and roll music. Without Chuck Berry, we would not have rock and roll today, and we certainly wouldn't have some of these amazing dance moves like the duck walk.
You can't get me. No, baby, you can't get me. 'Cause if you get too close, you're gone like a cool.
Breeze.
grab your favorite guitar or your favorite wooden spoon. Step two, bend your knees. Step three, slide your chin in and out like this. Step four, rock and roll, baby.
With a powerful motor and some hideaway wings, pushing on the button and you will get a scene. Now you can't catch me, baby, you can't catch me. Cause if you get too close, you know I'm gone like a fool.
If you'd like to see more of Chuck Berry's dance moves, you can listen to his music on YouTube. The song you heard today is called You Can't Catch Me. Also, this Friday, I'll be sending out a Dance Party Friday video, which will feature another Chuck Berry song called Johnny Be Good. If you'd like to be a part of that video, record you and your family dancing to this song and send it to Miss Keck. Make sure you try out your duck walk in your videos. Now it's time for this week's challenge.
Time to wash up, gonna make myself some mash. Now you know I'm sink bound, 20 second count, that's round. Hot water, soap, rinse, lather, and repeat now. Can't nobody stop this scrubbing. You can't stop this scrubbing. Yeah, I'm gonna take my hands to a one sink flow. I'm gonna wash till my fingers glow. I'm gonna take my hands to a
Can nobody stop this scrubbing? Excuse me, so sorry. Didn't realize you were there. So this week's challenge is going to be to write your own parody. And I really hope that you take this challenge and get your family involved because I think it could be a lot of fun. So a parody is just when we take a song that already exists and we change the lyrics so that the song is about something silly, something usually that's going on in our lives. So you can choose any song you like. If you'd like to use Old Town Road, that's totally fine with me, or pick a different song. Then you're going to choose a topic. So something that's going on in your life right now. It could be about the piles of toilet paper that your parents are keeping in your home. It could be about how you are spending all day, every day with your family in your house. It could be about what you had for breakfast. It could be about a project you are working on. It could be about how you miss your friends at school. Anything you like, okay? So pick a song, pick your topic, write out some new lyrics so that they fit into the song, and then go on YouTube and find a karaoke or an instrumental version of that song so that you can sing along with your own lyrics. Make sure you take a video of this parody and send it to me, and I will pick my favorite one and feature it on next week's episode. So this is not a part of your assignment for this week. You do not have to do it. It's just for fun if you want to. And you don't have to do the entire song. It could just be 30 seconds or a minute, whatever you come up with. If you do this parody challenge and you send it to me, make sure you send the name of the original song so that I can give that artist credit for it on next week's episode if I play your song. All right, have so much fun, guys. I'll see you next week.
Let's get on home before we run out of gas. Now you can't catch me. No, baby, you can't catch me. Cause if you